is your Windows 11 or 10 PC stuck on the restarting screen and not restarting properly after an update, blue screen, black screen, or at any time? Then you are at the right place, as we have the solutions for you to fix this issue. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. If Windows 11 or 10 is stuck on the restarting screen and not restarting properly after an update, blue screen, black screen, or at any time, here are the working fixes that you can use to resolve the issue. Let's get started and see how you can fix it. Method 1. Unplug external USB devices. If your computer is working fine, but the restart function is not working, disconnect all the external devices connected to your PC. After a while, restart your PC. See if this fixes the issue. If not, move on to the next solutions. Method 2. Force restart your PC. To force restart your PC, press Alt plus F4 keys together. Use the Tab key to move the selected on the OK button. Press the Enter button. If you want to restart Windows 11 or 10 using keyboard keys, you need to press the down arrow key after pressing Alt plus F4. It will select the restart option. Then you can press the Enter key on your keyboard. If the restart option from the power menu is not working properly, you can force restart your computer and see if the issue is fixed. You can use command prompt to restart your PC. Enter safe mode and open the command prompt with administrator rights. Safe mode starts Windows in the basic state with minimal functionalities. Type shutdown-r in the elevated command prompt window and press Enter. Check if the PC restarts correctly now. If yes, see if you can't restart your computer normally or not. Method 3. Close unresponsive apps. You can also check your background apps and see if some unresponsive apps are causing problems in restarting your PC. Open Task Manager using Ctrl plus Shift plus Escape key combination. Go to the Processes tab. Click on the process you want to end and select the End Task option. After that, check if you can restart your PC. Method 4. Update your BIOS. You can also update your BIOS and see if the issue is resolved. Ensure you don't interrupt the update process and correctly update your BIOS. The process to update BIOS varies as per motherboards. So check the motherboard manual or the official website of the manufacturer for the updating process. You can also seek professional help to update your BIOS. Method 5. Uninstall updates. If the problem occurs after installing a Windows update, quality update, or feature update, you can uninstall the updates from advanced options. First, access the advanced startup options. Now, choose the troubleshoot option from the Windows recovery environment. Next, click on the advanced options, then uninstall updates option. After that, select either the Uninstall Latest Quality Update or Uninstall Latest Feature Update option as per your requirement. Then use the prompted instructions to complete the process and then check if Windows is restarting correctly. If you cannot find the Uninstall Updates option in the Advanced Options, you can also uninstall update from Settings. To do that, go to Settings, then Windows Update, then Update History, and uninstall updates. On the list that appears, locate the update you want to remove and then select uninstall next to it. Follow the on-screen instructions to complete the process and then check if Windows is restarting correctly. But also note that some updates cannot be uninstalled. Method 6. Perform a system restore in Windows recovery environment. You can also try performing a system restore in the Windows recovery environment to restore a healthy state of your computer and fix this issue. You can go to the Advanced Startup Options and then click on the Troubleshoot and then Advanced Options. Now, choose the System Restore option and select the user account to perform this action on. After that, select the restore point. Next, select and continue with the on-screen instructions to complete the process. See if this helps. Method 7. Use Startup Repair. To perform a startup repair, boot into the Advanced Startup Recovery menu. From the Advanced Recovery menu, select Troubleshoot. Next, select Advanced Options and then select Startup Repair. Wait till the process is complete. Method 8. Fix system corruption using some commands. System file corruption might trigger this problem and prevent Windows from restarting correctly. So you can try running some commands by opening command prompt and see if the issue is resolved. In command prompt, run checkdisc:\f/r/x to fix bad sectors and hard drive errors. Then you can execute sfc/scannow command to run a system file checker or sfc scan for repairing system files. Also execute these commands one after the other to perform the DISM scans. DISM:online/cleanup-image/scan-health. DISM:online/cleanup-image/check-health. DISM:online/cleanup-image/restore-health. Once the commands are executed successfully, restart your computer and see if the problem is resolved. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.